Now, I'm gonna explain a command named time in command prompt. So just get into today. I have opened the command prompt window. So the previous session, I have explained how to open the command prompt in C drive, right? So I'm gonna make a command named time so that it displays the current time of the system, right? So I just print TIM time, then hit the enter key. Okay, so that it displays the current time. You can see the current time is 11:29, then 3 seconds, right? You want to change the time, just have option enter the new time. You need to give the whatever the time, if you want to change it, then we need to give it here, right? So that the time be updated. That's the purpose of this time command. So this session we have got to know a command named time, display the time from current time command prompt, right? Thanks for watching. Bye.